Tracy's Basket of Madness.
That's the right word for it.
Right?
Basket of Madness. There was someone who come and clean after we done cooking, and then we don't have to clean. Because once you like come to work and you work all day for 10 to 12 hours, you don't want to clean. It makes you really tired. Really tired. I just want to go home. But I can't because we don't have any staff. So I have to clean. I have to clean this entire kitchen.
And this is the first part of it.
Of cleaning.
I don't like it.
What? What is it? You don't have it?
Where?
Use this one.
Yeah, I guess you stick that one out.
Alright.
Thank you.
It's not that I don't like to clean. I'm just so tired. Wipe down all the table, and then when I'm done wiping down the tables, go do the dishes. The oil is filtered. So I clean everything and the oil has been filtered. Dishes. Once I do the dishes, this will take me like an hour and a half to 2 hours to clean. So it's not an easy cleaning. And if you know me, I'm a clean freak. And then you tell me to clean. What do you expect me to do? I will overdo it. So I overdo it when I clean. It's not like I'm overdoing it or it's plain. It's just like I want the job to be done right and good.
I
This is the major ones. They fry them.
Breading station.
This one's already clean. The fryer is already been filtered. Now I'm gonna work on all being taking garbage away. And then I'm just waiting for this chicken. It got 5 more minutes. Get it out and clean in here. First, I'm gonna sweep while I don't spend the whole day cleaning. Alright.
Thank you.
today because I ran out before it closes.
Take all the garbage. So I'm gonna take all the garbage and then this
I'm gonna take this one.
What's in here? The kitchen kind of starting to come together now. You're looking good.
Gotta clean everything nicely. Don't leave anything behind because this is where we make food. Clean towel. Okay. See, so clean. I feel good that my kitchen is clean. There ain't no mess behind. Take the garbage mop and I think the first thing I need to do is get this chicken out of here.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now. Wish me luck. It's not one of my favorite things. It's Peter.
First you have to pull your gloves on.
And go get some bag. Rotisserie. Rotisserie. This bag here. Thank you.
young friend. Don't lose your mind. Keep on trying. So hard. But there is no easy way.
Label these, take it out for sale, and finish cleaning up. I'm gonna take everything from in here and I'm gonna wash it clean in here really nicely. And then when I'm done, I'm gonna mop the floor and I'm done. Like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.